NBA championships and all the excitement through the year. Right now, I want you to meet some of the legends. You had an opportunity to see earlier, and let's bring them out here, and then you can let you know our appreciation that you have had for them. When the Suns started in 1968, they had one gentleman who was the head trainer, who was the traveling secretary, and the man about town, Joe Prosky. The Pros, come on out. In the second year of the Suns, they made the NBA playoffs and almost defeated the Lakers in an exciting series. The starting center on that team was Jimmy Fox. Jim Fox, come on out. All of us that are here with the Suns certainly have tremendous respect for Tom Fitzsimmons, who filled just about every job he managed. A coach, a front office man, and even worked with me for many years on radio and television. And his wife, Mrs. Joanne Fitzsimmons, is with us here this evening, and we're certainly pleased to have her in attendance. One of those many exciting young guards who came out and battle every night was Mighty Mo Layton. Mo Layton's here. Come on out, Mo. A University of Oklahoma product. We knew him as the Oklahoma Kid, Rookie of the Year, All-Star in his first season, Double-A, Alvin Adams. And we have the Shoe, another first-round draft pick when he came out of Notre Dame, was John Shoemane. We've been wound up spending some time working with me on our broadcast. The Shoe is here. Another former Sun is Bernard Thompson. Bernard Thompson, great to have you here. We all know about E.J. He could shoot the basketball. He won the Sixth Man of the Year award in the Suns uniform. Now he's on our broadcasting crew, E.J. Eddie Johnson. This next player spent a lot of years in the Suns uniform. He could fly, he could sky. Alvin Scott, come on out here, Alvin. And of course, our own Jeff Hornacek played a few games here at Veterans Memorial College. Jeff, thank you. I can't tell you how many great games this next player won in the Suns uniform. One of the all-time great players, great people, the man with a velvet touch, Walter Davis. We all called him Big Daddy in his playing days. Now in the Suns front office, Mark West. Mark West. In 1968, this gentleman came to Phoenix as the youngest general manager in all of professional sports. His track record has been pointed out many, many, many times. But he turned this building into the most exciting place to play NBA basketball. Jerry Colangelo.